pee pee poo poo penis and a vagina.
Thank you. Okay. Oh shoot. Some good water. Natural spring water. Let's go. Assign me, fam. Assign me, fam. Alrighty, let's go. Nice one, what a lovely, lovely, lovely thing to do. What the hell? Hackers will be banned. Yes, they will. Nah. Are you serious? Freaking bot is on a killing spree? You serial? Serious? Bah. I killed the bot. Damn it!
Good game. Gun, 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 Next map, pipeline. Let's go, let's get it, brothers. Let's get it, brothers. Pipeline.
Ask your better question.
Okay, now we about to swing! Hello? 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 The hell? I was trying to do something. Mind your own damn business. It bothers me that I can't tell if this is me and Ash. Oh damn. Oh damn. Come on, man! Come on, bro! Come on, cuz! Come on, cuz! Come on, cuz! Why you jumping? Why you jumping? Wait, where you going? Where you going? What are you doing? What are you jumping? Where are you jumping? Where you at? Got your ass. You freaking little sardine. Go 45 to the exact. Maybe that's all we need. Bam! Bam, 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 bam. Damn it! Oh damn! Kablam! 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 Yeah, there you go! Kablam! You shitting me? Matt, come on, man! Come on, fam! Come on, fam! Come on, man! Come on, cuz! There you go! There you go, there you go, there you go, there you go! There you go. Oi! You demoting motherfucker!
Where is he?
Where is he?
Oh. Okay.
Get over here!
Come on, let's get it. It's getting hot in here. So take a fire food. That.
You asshole.
Hold on. Who's shooting? Caught for thug. What the f*** is that name? The ricochet.
Penis and a vagina.
Oh god. Critics in the chat. Keep typing pee pee poo poo again.
Pee pee poo poo.
Hey. What the f? Come on, Ed.
Pee pee poo poo penis and a vagina.
Come on, Ed. Yeah, that's about it.
Pee pee poo poo.
What the f? Bad! By the way, exclamation mark commands so you can see what commands I got.
Ah!
Only use the Streamlabs one, not the one below it. Hey.
Shut the fuck up, Brittany!
Man. Oh. I don't want to break me legs.
Wet.
What the hell? Who did that? Man. Hey!
Shut your
Welcome, Black Frost. Also, Black Frost, the STFU Renee is also like a command now, so feel free to type in the like the exclamation mark as well. Good evening, Black Frost. Glad you can make it, buddy. Wasn't it always a command? Yeah, but the thing is, like there was an issue with trying to like set it up, but now like you can like you can now type it in as well instead of like redeem it.
Shut your
Yeah, there you go. Oh, Jesus. What happened to the actual soundbite? Oh no, it's still, like, the Makoshi one is still there. It's just that, like, it like, just comes in randomly. It's like, 1 out of 3 chances that you'll hear it. There it is. And I even put like a new one as well. That was from Makoshi's karaoke. Hold on, I'm gonna show it to you.
Shut the fuck up, Renee!
There it is. that was helpful. Oh shoot! God damn that freaking what in tarnation? Oh man!
Double kill! Double kill! Let's go! Double kill!
Man. All that. That was just one shot. Okay. One shot is all I needed. Two shots is all I needed on that one. That was simple. Okay. I don't know, Call of Duty weapons were...
Let's have a drink!
I will have a drink. I didn't know, Call of Duty weapons in here were so, were that powerful for only one shot or two shots. Holy sh**. Oh, man. Guns are scary. They are. They are. If, I mean, they're not if they're, like, handled correctly, but... They are if you don't, like, know what you're doing exactly. Guns are badass! I'm just imagine saying that in, like, a...
Like Danny DeVito's voice.
Guns are badass.
Hey.
The idea of a guy taking half a mag to go down is really stupid. Yeah, to be fair, it actually is. I imagine a hill saying that.
Yes, I'm a true American patriot. Not only I believe in guns, America, and freedom, but I also believe in anime.
Like, just imagine like an American patriot who's like deep into anime that he has a waifu pillar or whatever.
I love my waifu so much. I drive around with my Ford Hybrid. I'm such an American patriot. I believe in red, white, and waifu. And believe me, those thick anime thighs are as thick and juicy as a strip of American bacon. So nice and juicy.
Also, what the hell is going on with my there we go. I don't know why it's acting like that.
I'm a true American citizen. I love me some good old football, porno, and freedom, and books of manga. Fight! America.
What the hell? Books of manga. The way I pronounced it on that voice.
I love me some football in America and some patriotism and some hentai, but also some manga. Them thick thighs are as juicy as a strip of bacon. Goddamn right. Get her done. I love me some books and manga. Son Goodman!
Shut up!
Son Goodman! America. Land of the weeb, home of the brave.
The closest we've ever come to Call of Duty levels of resilience was a guy in Australia who wore a massive steel suit and fought the police regularly. What the hell? Top 10 things I never would have imagined happening in Australia. Batman. So that's some mean resilience if I ever heard of one.
Let it be clear, my fellow Americans, I would like to say peepee-poopoo.
Australia is so loony. Why wouldn't it happen there? Honestly, I mean, I wouldn't imagine it, like, for me personally, but the fact that happened is, like, Yo, Australia's in another level. Shake it off, shake it off. Shake it off. What the hell? Bam. Give me a minute while I try to redeem a nice little funny video. Oh. Me in the back rooms. Okay. Let me try another one here.
Mr. B!
For fuck's sake. Okay. Another one, please.
Walter.
There it is! Yes! Walter. Yes! I got it! My money!
Walter. Walter.
Hey, what up, cat? What's good, homie? How's it going, man? I'm gonna bury someone at Twitch Alive for my lack of notification. Dude, I have no idea why Twitch notifications are so dog shit. Like, legit. It's painful. Like, bro, some people are just, like, missing out on the fun, and it's all freaking Twitch's fault. So, yeah, I don't blame you. Wait, what the hell? Okay, that was weird. Hey, Henny, what's good? Yo, my boy Henny. Hey, yo. Hold on. Give me a sec. Yo, Henny. Here you go, my boy.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Yes, give Henny some love. Yeah. So my brother, wait. Dude, what the hell? I'm sorry, I can't speak Germanese. I'm sorry. But hey, also, no problem, Henny. That one's for you, brother. That one's for you. And also take a look at what Streamlabs has said. If I remember correctly, a couple of American bank robbers wore similar suits, and that's what was within the living memory. Oh my god! I failed singing that song. No, you're good. I liked it. So do tell me, how are you? Oh, I'm doing all right. I noticed that that stream cord on the freaking on the GG Discord thing did not like post, but yeah, I just have to do it. Also, yeah, the Streamlabs said the chicken who was kicking, his streams are finger licking. Good. But also, hi Blue Z, if you're there, who redeemed the shut the f up Renee redeem. Guten Tag, KFC, where's Yeah. Yeah. Hope everyone's having a good Tuesday, or whichever day it is for you. It's been a minute. I was planning on streaming like yesterday Monday, but I was busy rearranging some things for the stream. You know? Today was a damn day. I would post well-documented plans to assassinate every world leader in here in Germany, and Renee would just go along with it. Bro. Smoking up on the devil's lettuce, you trying to play tag? You can't even catch this. Seeing as cats swimming in the fish. Catfish. Why not go and eat a big dish? Yo! Since when did cat come in with some bars? It's a fine day. Well, I'm glad you're having a fine day, fine day, Henny. Especially everyone else in the chat. I ain't cat. Oh, god damn it. I thought you were a cat because cat would... I feel like cat would say something like that. My bad. I'm the stoner, you know this. Yeah, I know. I f***ing know that. You don't have to tell me, you don't have to remind me. I know. I infested the inner your mind. Bruh. I'm dead. Man, I'm dead. Oh yeah, also, I also did this since spooky. Since I did this, since I put in like the command for Henny. I also wanted to do the others on the Giggle Gang, so give me a minute. So here's one for Mikoshi. So here it is.
Hello, Renee Skunk. It's nice to have you here. Thank you.
And here's another one for the fellow fairy. Oh my god. Here's another one for the fellow fairy, Duty.
We have the boy, Renee, who's an absolute cutie.
Yes. And we have, of course, the lovely chicken himself, Henny.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Nice. That's a rocking clip. That's a rocking clip. And don't forget about the homie, Mappa.
Okay, thanks, asshole.
I freaking love that clip. I freaking love that clip of Mappa saying, okay, thanks, asshole. Oh, I freaking love that one. Oh, also, don't forget about my favorite mod. My favorite mod, he's one hell of a sexy beast. Sam.
Yes, I need the cloud.
Yeah, boy! Yeah, boy! Let's get... The homie! The cloud chaser! Nice. TikTok, it's the death clock dropping more bars than you talk. Call me malevolent. Not benevolent. Not heaven sent. You got heaven sent of a handsome person. Best bars I could drop to a person in the gulag. Hey! Chat with some bars. Pew, 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 pew. If only I had the freaking. Hold on. You know what? Give me a sec. Give me just a sec. This needs to be done. There you go. That needed to be done. Cat with the bars! Cat with the bars! There you go. Oh shoot! What the hell's going up in Miami, cuz? The f*** going up in Miami, cuz? Hey. Also, Henny, feel free to redeem whichever the hell you want, man. You can even type in the shut the f*** up Renee command or do the funny vids one. So please, have fun and go crazy, my brother. I'm going crazy. Crazy. Hey. Wait, hold on. I want to see what we get on the funny vids. Like, what do we get here?
Oh.
Nice collateral. Anyway, enough looking around. And this is your daily schedule reminder that you are loved, valued, appreciated, respected, handsome, and enjoy to see. Ayy! Respect, cat! Respect! Respect!
Are you stupid?
Are you stupid? Are you stupid? Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Yo, what the hell is freaking- Hey. By the way, that song is called hold on. This was a song that played. Hey. Jesus Christ. Hey!
Oh, I'm fucking dying!
I'm f-
dying!
Gonna play a set on VR. Gonna have you pull into my window pane by the car. Nice. My stream is just playing on the freaking rearview mirror. Imagine. Pee pee poo poo. Oh, Henny, type in exclamation mark pee pee poo poo, and type it as many as you want because chances are you're gonna get funny ones.
Pee pee poo poo.
Okay, there's one.
Pee pee poo poo. Pee pee poo poo.
Yes. Yes. Oh man, that's so good. I had an idea to do this too. Hey, Henny coming in with the inspo. Hold on, let me God damn it, I can't type.
Pee pee poo poo.
Pee pee poo poo penis and vagina.
Mac is not. My question is now a soundbite host. Yes, you gotta love it. Sooner or later, Makoshi's gonna be a walking meme. What a horrible day to have ears. My bad, cat. My bad. What goes around comes around, you know? Alright, let's see what it do on the funny vids. Again, me in the freaking back rooms. You gotta be kidding me. Hold on. Let me try another one again. Okay. Let's get another one. Oh my god. Bruh. Let's try again.
Walter.
There it is.
Walter. Walter. Put your d*** away, Walter. I'm not having sex with you right now, Walter.
You should do a 24-hour stream of staring at a what? Thank you for the C-Vet. At a back screen? What the f***? Oh, wait a minute! Oh, I know what you mean. God damn it, man. Dude, I'm gonna go insane if I do that. I'm legit gonna lose my marbles. Wait, at a black screen? Oh, man. I don't know how I feel about that. Dude, if I ever do any of those things, I'm gonna go insane. Legit. I'm not gonna survive. Nice. Poodle Snoops and I got no goddamn Poodle Snoops. Relax and take notes. When I take tokes so the marijuana smokes. Only you ever choke, gun smoke. Big smoke there, the dust there. Connection status weak. Attempting re-synchronization. Relax and take notes. When I take notes so the marijuana smokes. Only you ever choke, gun smoke. Bad and bougie. Bad. Don't even tell me what to do. But savage ruthless. We got 30s and 100 miles too. Hey. Hours of staring at a black screen while chat makes a YouTube poop soundtrack live. Oh my god. Dude. That'll be freaking... Oh my god. That'll go... Oh! Henny with the 100 minis. Nice. Nice. Henny with the 100 bitties. Let's go, fam. Hey, thank you, Henny. Thank you. Thank you so much for that, man. 24 hours in a sensory deprivation? Are you kidding me? Are you f***ed? Dude, oh my god. I'm gonna, like, legit lose my marbles if I ever do that. I can't. I can't. You just sleep in a tank. I mean, I know, but the thing is, I don't know, like... Oh, man. That's gonna be a different level for me, though. That's... in a sensor deprivation tank with exactly one... One spider? What the f***? Cat, you good? Are you good, cat? You just sleep in a tank. Best sleep. I mean, I don't have a sensory deprivation tank, but I guess I could probably make, like, have one on stream. The ideas that you guys have are insane. Legit. Like, I swear to Jimothy. I'm gonna put a brown recluse in. Cat sleeping. Oh my god. A freaking brown recluse. No way. Joke's on you. I sleep in your... Oh my god, chat. You guys are wild. You guys are wildin'. You guys are wildin', Pem. Wildin' and that. Jesus. Jiminy frickin' crickets. My bed is a camping cot, and I've already been bit by a brown rat. Jesus Christ. Yikes. That don't sound good. Therefore, I'm immune. You're immune? Jesus Christ. We got Spider-Man in the making. Am I good? Well, I've been drunk about 5 Monster Energies and did not sleep last night and had so many good ideas. That's fair. I mean, I drank a lot of G Fuel and I've never slept as well, so you're not alone here. That's how it works, right? I guess so. Is it possible to get bit by a daddy long leg? Jesus Christ. That dude was eating, like legit chomping on those freaking bullets. God damn, bro. Chill. Save some for the rest of us. Get away, yo. Poo-poo snoops in the night. Ain't got no damn poo-poo snoops. Scratch it. I sleep in Renee's bed. Press my. What the f? You survive a bite from the deadliest spider and become immune to spider venom, right? I don't know. You become Spider-Man Frost. Oh my days, man. You guys are insane. Oh, guys. I'm going to play another game. But before I do that, I want to show you guys a little something here that I'm about to play. So I pretty much what I did here is a live version of Cassian Nebula featuring the wonderful Mikoshi. So, I'm going to be playing that right now. So yes, here it is. Hope you guys enjoy.
The shining sea, hold my hand for now.
Hey. I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was freaking cool. I wonder if I can copyright this. What the hell, man? Why would you? Cat, come on, man. Hey. Thank you so much, Henny. I'm glad everyone in the chat enjoyed that. It's a wonderful pace that I made. Ah, oh, damn it! I just realized. I forgot to fix that. Oh, I forgot to fix the thing. God damn it! I'm such an idiot. All right. Sorry about that. Yeah, I don't know what the f*** went on with me. Okay. I did say that I'm gonna start playing a game, but, hold on. I need to... God damn it! Ah! I'm trying to, connect my Switch, here. Hold on. I'm trying to reach into the... Oh, I swear to God, if it freaking falls... I swear to God, if my light falls, God damn it! Please don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Okay. You still need a top hat and suit. Oh, cat. Don't worry, I got you. So originally I was gonna introduce my new character. His name is Sir Ivan Jackanoff, but right now he's stuck at customs. He got out of the UK, and he's planning on coming here on the stream soon. So yeah.
Michael Bird, Chicken Wong, Marion Fiddle Sticks.
Yes.
Ohio State University.
My boy Quanklebird, let's get it. Okay, I'm trying to connect my freaking Elgato to my Switch, but I can't even freaking reach the hole. God damn it. Ah.
Bingle Tenkuchi Smith, University of Florida.
Bingleton! My boy Bingleton! God damn it. Why did I arrange it like this? God damn it. What was I thinking? I mean, I'm such an idiot. God. Can I not connect it to the freaking hole? Hold on. Is it connected? I hope to God it is. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna turn on my Switch because I got a game that I want to try out. Ah! Ow! Okay, there it is. We good. We Gucci gang. Okay. Let me just get this right here. And then we're about to get it, ladies and genitals. Let me just... Yes! We're about to play a nice little game that I got. Hopefully it show... Oh, wait, hold on. Oops, hold on. Wait, didn't I... Okay. Why is it stretched like that? What the hell? Why it's stretchy? There you go, you buffoon. Okay. So I got this this game here, South Park Fractured But Whole. A different version of you exists in the minds of everyone you know. Yo, that's about to make me. Wow, that's gonna make me like leave me thinking. That's gonna put me in philosopher mode. Holy damn! I did not think of that. No. Nighttime is a natural state of the universe. Daytime is caused by a nearby radiating ball of flame. I mean, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. I'll give you that one. You're not wrong. Those are some like shower thoughts. wait, hold on a minute. Okay. When you're sick, the advice you get is to literally do drugs and stay out of school. Why are you getting these, cats? Why are you coming up with these? I hope if I have theory made everyone's minds burn. I mean, you burnt minds. I don't know where in the hell you got that. I'm gonna be right back in just a minute. I just need to get something real quick. Yep. hold on, I'll be right back. All right, I'm back, chat. What did I miss? Chat has reached peak pothead shower thoughts. The word mortgage comes from the French term that means death pledge or a contract that only expires upon death. God damn. Now that I hope that I hopefully ruined everyone's mind, I have a press to silence and propaganda to pass out. All right, cats, good luck with your deeds. Now, I'm going to be playing a game that I've been kind of wanting to play for a while. That is South Park, The Fractured Butthole. Yes. Let's get to it, shall we? Hey. Alright, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Oh wait, hold on. Let me higher up the volume a bit. Okay, we're about to get it. I hope everyone in the chat is nice and chill, having a good one. All the fart jokes. Nice. Gotta love it. Some Ubisoft action.
What has become of this city? There used to be laws, justice, not anymore. Crime is out of control, cats are missing, and townspeople are being victimized.
Oh, hey! Who pooped on my porch?
What's going on with you? Woo! Woo!
We were supposed to protect those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little hacker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences.
What, dong holes?
We are two sides at war. But war isn't going to save our city. Time travel is my only hope now. Myths tell of ancient times. When a new king united a kingdom, torn apart by a powerful stick.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, man. There's no time to waste. I have to go back, change the present if I can, and find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened to all of us.
Find this cat. They're gonna find the cat. Hey, they're talking about freaking Cat, the Dark Lord. Here it is. South Park, Fractured Butthole.
Let's go.
Let's get it.
Okay, what hair do I want? What compliments me the most? Is the echo part of the game, or are your speakers too loud? Oh, I have it like It's because I'm monitoring the, like, the sound on the, of the game, because I want to hear what it sounds like. So, I do apologize if you hear echoing. Yeah, it's not my intention. So yeah, just wanted to get that out there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Freaking mullet. Ooh. I could probably go with this one. This one kind of complements. Okay. Okay. Makeup, facial hair, eyewear, clothes. Yeah. I'll go with a lavender cape. And for my shirt, I'm gonna go with the black one. I'm just basing it off my character, as you can see. Hands. I'll go with the lavender one as well. Kind of to match the color scheme a bit. Choose difficulty. Wow. Wow. Yeah,
don't worry, this doesn't affect combat. Just every other aspect of your whole life.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I won't worry about that one. In the toilet. Hold and rotate L. A sweet spot then. Okay. Master, okay, we're going there.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit. Oh,
yes, hey, whippersnapper.
Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Yeah. By the way, this little guy right here is meant to be me. Getting a pizza? Weed, bruh. Shut up. With your weed. All right. Get your pizza on, Henny. Should I? Nah. I'm not going there.
My lord! The filthy Moorish are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep! You get him fat, my liege! You are our only hope!
You can.
My lord, come on, dude! What, you just moved to town and you get to be king? I think you're a little pussy.
Shut your
punch
ass up.
Punch that boy in the face, king. Here, he can't talk to you like that.
Oh.
Fight back, mom.
Go, king, go. Teach him a lesson, my lord.
Must be just enough power. Me scrapping.
We'll see how you like this, King. Our King is undefeatable. Knock him out, King.
Gross enough to defeat us.
Our king shrugs off your puny blows. You can't keep the Moors down.
What the f? Can I help you, sir?
You show him, king.
The Moors will triumph. From here to here is lava. You can't cross it.
Shit! Come on, let's get inside. We can't. They're seeing everything in front of the door is lava. Oh, that's not fair. What do we do, the king? What do you do now? You die! Release the dragon!
clear, Flack.
No way! RP's got this! Go, King, go!
Very nuts.
That's the dragon roaring! It's pissed.
You son of a...
Kids!
Clear!
Stop. Alright.
As I was saying, you can't stop the king! He is all powerful! What a tidy!
Oh, shit!
Douchebag.
Oh my god, he defeated the dragon! No freaking way! That kid's amazing!
Damn f***ing right.
Maybe there's a way in through the garage, my lord.
If there's a way in through the garage, the king will find it.
Yes, only the king can find the secret way in through the garage. If there is one. Yes! Only the king with his infinite wisdom and strength can get past this impassable barrier!
What?
Bah! Did you see that? The king's a mile ahead, your highness! Use your unparalleled intellect to figure out a way in!
Wait, press and hold.
To the key!
That's what I'm doing! Ladder. Oh, shoot! Oh!
In all the realms.
Holy fuck, he's amazing.
Okay, you're a little quiet, but... Oh, shoot, wait.
I thought the king was going to do a sweet jump, but then he
okay,
just did
hopefully
that.
Okay, hopefully this should work.
You're dead.
Wait, what the fuck?
I thought the cake was going to do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
Ah, shoot.
You're dead.
Okay, there we go. Jesus Christ.
Speak, Bard! What happened to the stick of truth? The wizard had it thrown into the ocean. Lies! You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish.
Unhand him, you heathens! Release the Bard or you'll have the king to deal with.
The king? They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's right. And if you don't... Wait, where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys.
Now we got a distress signal to come help him here.
Oh my god, it's
the
him.
The wizard is gone! My name is the king. I'm from the future.
Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore.
Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point? This is the point! In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future.
Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Coon and friends.
Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat, get the $100 reward, and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Poopsikins! There's a loud ringing coming from your basement playroom!
The Coon Alert! Come on, Coon friends! Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair! In the future, Coon and friends assemble! Sorry guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Okay. God damn it, I keep forgetting that that's... Oh shoot, okay.
Oh, hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
I'm assuming this is the basement.
Pee, pee, poop, poop.
Man, what the hell's a frickin'? Okay.
You. Donkey balls. Fuck. My. Balls.
Oh, did you get locked out? I'm afraid little Eric put a lock on the door to keep me out. I'm sure he has the passcode written down here somewhere.
Oh, does he? I think you have to look around. Alrighty, I will. Okay, I'm gonna try that one.
Fuck my mom.
Okay. Oh, tried. Turn off. Okay. I'm gonna go into his room to see if Okay. Okay, there it is. There it is.
Yes, officer. Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. Well, no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn to death if I try and cross it.
Mom.
Oh, yes, he did tell me that if I step on a crack, it would break my mother's back. It won't.
Maybe we should go to Raisins and see if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe he just died in the gutter somewhere.
Human Kite, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anywhere. We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away!
Human Kite, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Woo! Super Craig!
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case.
Don't worry, Coon. You can count on Fast Pass to get there fast.
Bruh.
Excuse me.
Hey! Do not touch that! That device can blow up the entire Milky Way galaxy! Jesus fuck! Mom! The new kid is trying to play with the Cube of Ultimate Destruction!
You be nice to all your friends, Eric. Be a good sharer.
Good sharer? It'll blow up the fucking galaxies! Stupid bitch! Look, dude, we already told you, you can't play. You aren't a superhero. You don't have a costume. You don't have any superpowers.
Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me the Stefernacy device. It's over there. That's our holding cell for supervillains. Why would we keep a Stefernacy device in there?
Wait, hold on. What? Okay.
You seriously can't find the Stefernacy device? Us superheroes use inspection mode, you know.
You touch it again and we all fucking die!
Those costumes are tailored to the Coon's unique body specs. You have to be pretty buff to fit them. Never seen the Coon cycle up close, huh? Well, I've never seen someone so bad at finding a Stefernacy device.
Oh, f*** up.
Hey, that's our franchise plan, new kid. It's top secret. You don't get a look at that.
That's a biometric artifact enhancer. That's just about the direct opposite of a Stefernacy device. Those are some of the most wanted criminals in our city. Could one of them be behind this crime wave?
I don't know what it freaking looks like. Oh, what if I...
You touch it again and we all fucking die!
I think it's that thing in the box. I don't think I can like get through it. Let me in. Oh, God damn it.
Well, that took long enough. Is the fantasy device active? You really want to be a superhero, huh? Play with the big boys? Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, douchebag. Let's see, Mosquito's ADLs. Jesus Christ, are these even in a human language? Alright, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Kunstagram. Do you have a Kunstagram page? Oh boy, you're not even on Kunstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. Fucking unbelievable. Let's see. So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class. You know, what kind of superhero are you? Since you're a newbie, you can only choose between three for now. Brutalist. Blaster. Speedster. Brutalist. Blaster. Brutalist. So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited.
Probably try Blaster.
A blaster with range powers like Cyclops. Okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child.
Yeah, f***ed up in my head. I'd be swearing like a sailor. I don't.
You lay awake that night. Like so many other nights, you couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror. You walked to the mirror. Over there. You looked in the mirror and you felt alone. And that's when it happened. A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help. You left your room. Out in the hallway, you saw two intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them. So for the first time, you called upon your blaster powers. As a blazing blaster hero, you began to overheat as the fire in your belly ignited. You wasted no time delivering sick burns into the villains before you.
I am.
As the flames cleared, the intruders realized what they were up against.
Shit, this little flamer means business!
Didn't your mom tell you not to play with fire?
The intruders moved in to attack.
You've left us no choice, kid.
With the enemies closing in, you gave yourself some space by knocking your foes back.
There you go.
But the intruders wouldn't take getting pushed around lightly.
Hey, you can't push us around like that.
Okay.
Little did they know, they set themselves up for destruction.
So much range!
Some freaking Kamehameha action.
I'll just get out of the way.
his comrade fallen, the extra ugly one closed in.
Not so hot now, you little flamer. Yeah, we showed him.
You were gravely injured, but the intruder's blows only awakened the fires that burned within you. You swallowed the pain and unleashed your ultimate attack.
Bruh.
And so you beat them. All seemed to be okay, but then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever and led you to fighting crime. You were too late, because when you opened that door, you saw your dad fuck your mom. Wow, that's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time, and you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom. It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it? All right, now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive. Do you want to try out a different backstory?
No, I'm good.
Okay, well, better get working on that character sheet.
Sophie, yes, I've heard of those.
No frickin' way.
Oh, wonderful. I'll see you on the internet.
Yo, welcome back, Kenny.
Yep. Yeah, it's the game.
You've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space. You'll need more followers before I selfie with you.
Okay, freaking goddamn Lebo.
That way I can't take a selfie with a nobody like you.
This move.
I don't even want to play superheroes.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Nice. I got hair on my ass. Power source anal? What the hell? You f***ing kidding me?
open up!
I'm busy, kid.
Hey, I'm just a... Hey, you got it open! You're the real deal, little superhero! A selfie? Sure, kid, let's do it. Okay, nice.
Dude, just go the other way. That's what I'm saying.
Hey, what if I... Oh, God damn it. Where you freaking go, man? Go, man. Okay, so this is where I've been. Keep her going. Wait, hold on. Is my music even playing in the background?
You here to play superhero with Eric? You kids have such an imagination.
Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, it's because I had it lowered.
To help Butters with his chores?
No, I'm not. I know what you did to Butters. You're not a really good parent. Okay, nope. Help Butters with his chores. You might get a new. All right. I seem to remember Butters playing heroes with them. I'll try it out. Wait, wasn't he a villain? Oh yeah, he's Professor Chaos, isn't he?
If If you have time to clean, you have time to obsessively scrub dishes until your hands are raw and bleeding.
Jesus.
Happiness is a clean house, right? Right?
Yo, she's insane. Oh, there it is. Wait, what the? Insane. Yep. Insane in the membrane. Locked. Damn it.
A wife's work is never done.
Butter's parents deserve extra legs.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with.
Finally.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with. We're friends now, I guess.
Okay, we can get a selfie together.
Not bad, Butthole. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Kuhn friends. You might want to see what's going on.
Okay, then. Going down to South Park, gonna have myself a time.
Look out, Butt Lord! Those are sixth graders. They're the most vile, evil beings known to superheroes.
Oh, you guys are stupid! Everyone knows Keeper's mom has the nicest boobs.
Dude, shut up about my mom's boobs, bruh.
Why don't you make me zit face?
You guys want to go to the movies? There might be some boobs in Wonder Woman.
Movies are dumb. Let's go shoot some hoops.
That's all stupid, bro.
Hey, I know. Let's go beat up a squirrel.
Dude, we beat up a squirrel yesterday, bro.
When I finish kicking your butt, I'm going to kick your stupid frog's butt.
Frogs don't have butts. They have cloaca.
Bartles, that's his name? What the f*** is that name?
No mercy, new kid. The bully has become the bully.
I'm still the bully.
Ew, so gross. Is it too late to talk this out?
Shut up, wuss.
Tables are turning!
No!
Shut up, Fourthy! For Fourthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Titty Twister!
Uh-oh, that looked painful. You got him on the rope! Yes, that was awesome!
I can't say no to kicking some Fourthy ass.
Hang in there, new kid! Please don't die, new kid! Wow, you really beat him! You saved me!
Eat my d- Yes! Get it!
Wow, nice work, new kid! You took down a sixth grader! Keep it up! Soon you will be approaching Super Craig's Fortress of Solitude. Super Craig hasn't checked in. I hope nothing's wrong.
Go crazy!
This must be Craig.
Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig. I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig can't find his guinea pig. Go tell the coon that I'm not playing until I find Stripe. He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right, Super Craig is gay. I'll bet Stripe is down in the basement again. We should start in the basement. That's the last place I saw him. I'm thinking that... I'll stand by the stairs and keep him from escaping. You do the rest, butthole. Be careful. This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given. Look, there he is. Oh, sweet. Those might be handy. You're welcome.
Wait a minute, I need a...
Oh, do it again. Chuck another one. Whoa, there he goes. Follow that guinea pig.
The hell?
Stripe, you just smashed that box like it was nothing. Amazing. Quick, hit that box with your thing. Hit that thing! This is so not a waste of your time!
Oh my... What the hell's going on with my thing?
What will happen next? Well, shit! I can't believe you just did that! You're so good at this! Move that thing out of the way! Hurry! Do your thing or he won't come out until he gets hungry. Wow, that looked like it required so much skill. Use the power of your ass to overwhelm.
Looks like, oh yeah, I think I did.
Yes, Stripe, a brilliant rescue. But it wasn't just me. We have Buttlord and his sickening asshole to thank.
Buttlord.
You did it, newbie. If you ever need help, you can count on Super Craig.
New kid!
There you go. Freaking tweak. You wanted to talk to it? Oh, okay. Hold on. I want to see if try this again.
New kid. Hey there. Are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig? Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi.
Oh my god.
Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely. Come back with any new pieces you find.
Meat Keller's house. Guess might as well. Banana bread.
Stop! New kid, stop! You see all those little red Lego bricks? That's lava. You try and cross lava, you die. Don't even touch it. Wait, this doesn't even make sense. Who would put lava there?
Take that, Coon Friend!
Professor Chaos!
What's that's right, Coon! I have strategically placed lava throughout it the does. Town!
I mean, I've seen the episode of like, that being talked about. It was...
Chaos!
I was like, what the hell?
Okay, turn it off now.
We'll deal with chaos when the time is right. For now, we have to keep our eye on the prize. Coon, out!
Now watch this, bro! This one I learned from Usher, bitches! You tampons can't even step to this shit!
Do such a thing, it's just so mean. Hey kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night. I thought it was just one of you damn kids, but well, here, come here, take a look at this. Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something.
I'll tell the world about you, bitch.
Listen, I'm sick of having to buff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
Ah, I see you've made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base to humankind. Perhaps you can find him inside.
Oh, wait a minute. This is... Oh. Goddamn. You freaking look at the map, goddamn. Okay, this must be it.
Who the hell are you? Really? You sent a newbie to my distress call? You're such a dick, Coon! Sorry, kid, but my problem is too big for a rookie. A few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the human kite from an alternate dimension, showed up here and is destroying everything. Right now, it is upstairs in my room. I don't think anything can stop it.
Oh, I know, this is... Wait, isn't that Ike?
Human kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know, alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh, hey, Kyle.
The other Kyle.
I'm big. Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe, it is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human kite a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my powers.
No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be human kite. But he said, you can't be human kite. I'm human kite. And yeah. I said, well, why can't we be human kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be human kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling. I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pads.
Hoppity! Get him, new kid!
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, if there's one parallel universe, we'll say I can't.
Oh my, there's a lot of decisions in this game.
You could not play. That's a decision you could make.
Oh, don't be silly. Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude.
I think you sprained my nose. Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle?
That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage. Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler. Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Sefer Torah, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, human kite is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe.
Bruh.
Phew. Wait, I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said timeout earlier, so I think it should be my turn now.
Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating.
Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
I mean, you did.
message. All right, here we go, my super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Wrath Kite from an alternate universe. I can't.
Oh, I guess I won. That was freaking.
Oh,
that was simple.
Oh, Jesus. I think I might have ruptured my hernia.
You had enough, alternate me?
Yeah, the superhero stuff really hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, human kite. I need some camphophonique for my ear because I got a scrape on it by being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help.
You go.
Hey. I want to see if, human kind is an alien. Bruh.
New kid, not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Coonstagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the Coon Lair. Hey. Coon out.
Hey.
This, bro!
Sixth graders are way too powerful for you, rookie. Just keep walking. Don't even look at them.
Hey, look at the stupid little fourthy!
Don't even acknowledge them. I almost did, but yeah. Wait a minute, didn't I? God damn it, I already did that one. Okay. So I guess I might as well do the thing that Randy Marsh has suggested.
Now watch this, bro! This one I learned from Usher, bitches! You tampons can't even step to this shit!
Walk away!
Get your weird turd friends out of my house!
Wait, wait, hold on. I don't think this is the right one.
Thank you.
Okay.
Fuck. You. Mom.
Ah, there you are, Butthole. Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh? It's okay, you totally suck, but I can't help but feel sorry for you because your dad fucked your mom when you were a child. Come this way. I'm gonna teach you about artifacts. You see, most superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. You see this? It's a strength artifact.
Freaking fidget spinner!
You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on, give it a shot. Every artifact has a specific place it can be slotted on your body. Equip this one to boost your strength stats. It might be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your superhero adventures. And you can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great chicks and money. I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now. Go give them hell, Buttlord.
Okay. Okay. So, that's the last thing I'm gonna do, is, defeat the frickin' those weird-ass kids, and then, I'm gonna be, heading off and ending the stream there. I'll probably continue on Thursday. I don't know.
Here, kitty. Just throw a rock at it.
No, I gotta throw a rock at it.
Just throw a firecracker instead.
Nuh-uh, those are expensive. Give me the rock. You pussy. Come on, light that shit.
No, I'm throwing this rock.
Throw something, you assholes.
Let's tie a firecracker to that rock.
There it is. Saw Bullet Train today. Nice.
Are we really going to take on the sixth graders?
No mercy, guys!
Sure, invite all the 4D friends you want to this ass-kicking. More ass for me!
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid. Going to leave some scars.
Who to torment? I choose you.
Blech.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Ha ha ha! Yeah! Took that like a champ, Forthy. Blech. If nothing else, beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Stupid Forthy with a kite on his back! And stay down!
Hey, fuck you. I'm Super Craig.
Stupid Craig?
I said fuck you. This move is awesome against relatively weak enemies like-
Now that's using your head!
Don't die on us, new kid.
You showed that bastard! monitor can save you now, Forthies!
What the hell?
Take your medicine, Forthies!
Laugh it up. The last kid who did that to me is dead.
It's my turn now. Hey, don't look, you gaywads.
Oh, I'm up? Okay. Somebody wake me when it's my turn. Here I go. Omega Crunch Extra.
I feel so heavy. Go.
Your family or sacrifice one family to prevent the apocalypse.
Stupid Forthies!
Yeah.
The wind brings it with justice. Humankind is here.
Can I miss my father? Jeez.
Good.
Staring contest, you lost.
Good news, Forthies. I'll get you next turn. You gonna cry now, Forthy?
God damn it! I should have pressed that
online.
Thing. Yeah, it's all right. Don't worry, man.
I can't do nothing right now.
Ouch!
You like that, Forthy? Got a lot more waiting for you in middle school. Our part to improve the student-to-teacher ratio for you Forthies.
What the f-
You're
God
dead.
Damn it.
No!
It's a long road.
Here, kitty. Just throw a rock at it. No, I gotta throw a rock at it. Come on out, kitties. Here, kitty.
Ew. Just throw a firecracker instead.
Are we really going to take on the sixth graders?
No mercy, guys!
Nice outfits, tools!
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Ugh, damn it, I'm burning!
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you is one of them.
Blah! It's my turn now! Took that like a champ, Forthy. Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Human kite, ready to swoop.
Fuck you. I'm Super Craig.
Stupid Craig?
I said fuck you. This move is awesome against relatively weak enemies.
Now that's using your head! You don't look so hot, new kid.
That's going to leave some scars.
Hey. Oh, damn it.
Stupid Forthy!
What the hell?
Who to torment? I choose you!
Ha! Oh. You gonna cry now, Forthy? I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass. If you'll excuse me, I have a balloon to pick. Ha ha ha!
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
Gotcha!
Appreciate it. Good news, everybody. It's my turn. This one doesn't do any damage at all, but it gives me a shield and it raises my...
Does puberty make you want to kill everyone?
Medicine, Forthies!
Can you believe I don't have any formal fight training? For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. That was really satisfying.
What the hell?
Here I go. Mega fist punch.
That made me see stars.
Wrap it up. The last kid who did that to me is dead.
Stupid Forthies in pajamas.
God damn it.
You're dead.
Here, kitty. Just throw a rock at it. No, I gotta throw a rock at it.
Okay. Wow. Okay. I will continue playing this, on Thursday. So, yeah, yes. I will not be streaming tomorrow, of course, because, yeah, you know. But yeah, hopefully, I have Animal Crossing. I haven't played on it in a while. It's been a hot minute since I played it. But yeah. I'm gonna be continuing this game on Thursday, hopefully, and then we'll go about it. So yes, thank you guys for tuning into the stream. I had a good one. Hope you guys in the chat had a great one as well. Yep. Yes. I hope you guys have a good night or good day, depending. Freaking Henny. Oh my god. But yeah, I gotta go. I need to get some food and have some rest as well. So I'll see you guys there on Thursday. Take care of yourselves. Peace.